This instrument here is called a Tennessee Music Box. I borrowed one from David Snoffer several years ago and made a reproduction. It's one of the forerunners of the dulcimer. They come from around the mid-1800s to the late 1800s. And doesn't have frets on it. It's got fence staples. And one way of playing it is with a feather and a motor stick. And David played his with a bow. So it's an old-timey instrument, and I had a lot of fun with it. So my friend David Haas here is going to help me, and we're going to see if we can do a little Hangman's reel for you. Is that picking that up okay? All right, let's rock. That's enough of that. I like to warm me up.